as they rise and break and fall. I notice they're all unique, with faces that are all their own, born to kiss the turbulent sky.